It's a FABACEAE family. So in this FABACEAE family, so these are the some important plants. Okay, in this one, what are the characters? That characters, first one indicated that habit. Generally, all plants have that mesophytes, and also some are, almost of the plants are mesophytes, okay? So some are grown in tropical and subtropical regions. So generally, herbs, shrubs, trees, and some are twiners, and some are tendrilar climbers. Tendrilar climbers. So some are herbs, some are shrubs. Shrubs means bushes. Hard woody plants are known as trees. Some are twiners. Twiners means complete stem is hard and it is So climbing, it means by the presence of the support. After then tendrils. So these are the tendrils in weak stemmed plants. So these tendrils are helped for climbing to that plant. They are known as that tendrils. Okay. After that, vegetative character. In the vegetative character, first one is the root system. Basically, in all plants, top root system is present. Basically, in all plants, top root system is present. And also in the root modification is also there. So that is known as that nodular roots. Due to the presence of rhizobium bacteria, the plant is able to fixation of atmospheric nitrogen. Presence of rhizobium. Presence of rhizobium, it is able to fixation of atmospheric nitrogen to the plant. It is a symbiotic nitrogen fixation. Okay. So in vegetative character, first one is that root system. So root system is known as that top root system. Next, nodular root modification is that nodular roots. I am also explained before that nodular roots in the morphology. In the nodular roots, so presence of rhizobium bacteria, plant is able to fixation of atmospheric nitrogen, that is known as symbiosis process. After second one is the stem. Stem, generally it is at aerial, erect. Erect means straight, and some are prostrate. Prostrate means some part of the stem is present above the, it means creep on the soil, and remaining stem is present above that soil towards that air. So that is known as that prostrate condition. Prostrate condition means some part of the stem completely lie on the soil. So remaining part of the stem is present that aerially towards that air. So vertical direction, that is known as that prostrate condition. After that prostate, stem character is that prostate and branched, right? So that is known as a stem. It means stems are herbs and some are, for example, some are herbs, some are twiners. Twiners means complete stem is climbing, so based on that support, so that is known as a twiners. Twiners example, bean. Bean, dalicas. After that, so it having that branches. Okay, next one, it is complete trees are present, hard woody trees, stem is strong. Okay, so after that stem, next character, after the stem, next character is that leaf. So generally alternate phyllotaxy, mostly that alternate, the arrangement of leaves on the stem, that is known as alternate phyllotaxy. So after the leaves are caline. Caline means leaves are present on the branches. First one is the stem. So stem producing branches. After that, leaves are formed on the branches. So that is known as that caline structure. Okay. So, and some leaves are, general leaves are simple and compound leaves. Compound leaves are pinnately compound example P, palmately compound bean dalicas. Right? So that is known as that leaf character. Next, in that simple, venation is the reticulate venation. Reticulate venation. Leaves having that petiole, that is known as petiolate. Leaf base is pulvinous. It is the objective bit. It means leaf base. So is the pulvinous. Pulvinous means what is the meaning? So it's showing of that is the leaf base. This leaf base is that swollen. So that is known as that pulvinous condition. After that, stipules. Leaf-like structure modified into leaf-like structure. They are known as the foliar stipules. So, this is known as the stipule. Right? After that, in some plants, so, for example, in pea plant, terminal leaflets convert to tendril. Convert to that tendril. Okay. So that is known as that leaf character.